many times I wanted to kill this little girl, but deep down I fucking love her more than anything.